Not tea. This is the jasmine that scents the jasmine tea. Woo, we can smell it. Alrighty, let's go.
Oh, it smells so pungent.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I You want to retire to that?
Yeah.
No. Aww.
Oh, it's dead. Oh yeah, we got a
watch for
him over here.
Ooh. Oh, pretty, that's him.
I want the one up here. I like the eye one.
Awesome, hey guys. Why do you eat butterflies like this hot?
Ooh, I hope they land on my feet, please.
I want flowers.
They like blue.
Ready? I hope they land on my feet. Oh. And me.
I
love this
tree right
here. Oh my god, that was terrible. I love it. Ready? I hope they land on my feet. Do you think they like bright colors?
Possibly. Maybe. Look.
I'm feeling on you.
Ew.
Careful.
super close to him. Hi, buddy.
After dinner.
Oh my god, look at the shiny.
I know. Okay. I love the shiny ones.
Ooh, I forgot what those are.
I mean, it has the name. Uh-oh, one fell off. From the bottom. Look at the big ones.
Look at the butterflies.
There's giant ones down there.
I wonder what butterflies look like.
They could be they're probably the big eye ones, maybe. Oh, somebody left their jacket. Yeah. It's like a butterfly highway right there. They were just like, they're just flying through here. I know. That's really cool.
Hi, fishies. I'm going to keep the swim with you guys right now.
Oh, there they go again. Whee!
Almost it on the
hand. Mmm, pretty.
Butterfly, off the floor. Off the floor, though.
Watch out. Fast.
Okay, good.
Oh, wow.
Look at those owl eye ones over there.
Okay, you're very close to the thing they added.
Oh my god.
We're coming. We're coming.
Look, Mom.
Oh, yes. Whoop.
Empty.
Wow, you're right.
You're literally as close as can be to the thing they added.
All right, we will see it. We will see it soon. Wow, cool.
Oh, nasty. Look at this tiny thing, though.
Yo, there's some of the biggest in the world.
They're definitely big.
Of our pigeons.
Oh, yeah, I know. What's the bird's name again? Oh, look at that one. So orange. Over by Daddy. That one was amazing. Look at these. Oh. Maybe it's one of those. Oh, there's another owl eye one. Aww. touch them.
I wasn't. I wanted to land on me though. Oh, I didn't see that one.
There's a pigeon.
Pretty. The Nicobar pigeon is very pretty, yeah. Though. It's a
leaf. Yes, it's a leaf.
Oh my god, it's so beautiful.
Wow.
And then I have something else to show you.
So pretty. Wonder what type of butterfly that is.
It's a pigeon. It's a closer family to the dodo, right?
Yeah.
Awesome, we finally got to see them hold still for a second. They're so pretty.
Yo, look, it's a leaf.
We were following one around. Look, there's the orange ones we tried to see. They're like really pretty nacho Doritos. Oh no, that one's on the ground. Butterfly crossing.
When it leaves you up like this, it looks
see,
like
there it, goes.
It looks like a dead leaf. Pull it back in.
Yep, stay over there.
I will come back. Yes, come up here soon. I'm going to take one aside. Here you go. Okay, you need to undie.
One right there.
I need it.
That one right there.
We have to turn around. Look at the potato.
Whoa, you can go from here.
There it is.
I found a kind of rainbow butterfly.
Yeah, they got one like that. They're so pretty. There's a lot of them over here.
That is a really cool looking butterfly.
Wow. He doesn't want to focus on it because it's so dark. It will focus on it. Ah, there we go. I'm coming. So pretty. I'm coming. Wow. Beautiful.
Yo, it has so many eyes.
What?
It has so many eyes.
Can you see this one? It's got like perfect diamond pattern shape.
I'm gonna go out.
And this one. Yeah.
Perfect diamond pattern
shape
on its back.
Ah. Hiding the corner?
Yeah.
No, this one was like green.
I think I'm usually sleeping.
Go. I'm coming.
What's wrong? What is wrong?
Everyone's yelling at me when I want to go out, even
though I want to
just check yourself in the mirror, make sure you got no butterflies.
Thank you. That one's so pretty.
Yep.